Also following a deadly rollover crash in Utah County. This is a live look where that person died in that fiery crash. Look at what happened to that car. Police say the driver was going 70 to 80 miles per hour before rolling his car near the Utah County Flight Park there in Lehigh. So just coming around the point of the mountain. Tough to know how anyone would have survived that crash.
So there were a couple of people, at least a couple of people on the freeway who saw this happen, saw the fire start, and that's where the initial calls came from.
And the car, as you saw there, it burst into flames. Police at this hour still trying to work to clear that scene.